Today's Sunshine Note is titled, A Town Called Vernassa. Better is one day in your courts than a thousand elsewhere. Psalms 84:10. Maybe it was because we missed so many trains that day. Maybe it was because we didn't speak a lick of Italian, and that's all the station master could communicate with. Or perhaps it was because of the really big argument we had on the railway platform about which train was, in fact, the one we should take. In any case, we ended up in Vernassa, a miniature quintessential village tucked serenely into a cleft of the Cinque Terre. In my memory, Vernassa is the most perfect place in all the world. Its one main street winds through the colorful buildings that climb the cliffs above on either side, and the street ends at a cozy little Mediterranean bay. The entire town marches to the beat of a single church bell, towing the lazy hours. When Greg and I arrived here after our ragged nightmare train experience, we never wanted to leave. We rented a villa overlooking the sea, and we stayed for days and days. We were supposed to cross the border the next morning and spend the week touring the magnificent castles of Germany, but we somehow couldn't bring ourselves to leave this quiet, beautiful place. In the town where pesto was invented, we ate pizza at the water's edge, slept side by side in the afternoon sun, and held hands on moonlight walks through the cobblestone alleys. Vernassa worked its magic on us, and we left Europe without ever seeing those castles. We decided it was better to stay as long as we could in this town we fell in love with than to go anywhere else at all. Even today, if I could choose one place on earth to revisit before I die, you'd find me in dreamy, sweet Vernassa. You may feel this way about your favorite place on earth, but have you ever felt this way about God? The Psalms tells us that one single day with God is better than a thousand other days anywhere else on earth. They claim that God's company is really that valuable. It is more enjoyable than anywhere else you could possibly be. If you are prone to doubt whether or not this is true, then I encourage you to give Him a try today. Spend this one day as completely in the presence of God as possible. Think about Him. Read about Him, speak about Him, look for Him, and notice Him, and talk to Him constantly. The day won't be without problems, but I guarantee you that you'll experience a companionship you won't soon want to leave. May God bless you today.